and get your kiss on.
Okay, what's up, my quesadillas? Today, oh, there's two Japanese girls just staring at me right now. Okay, so today I'm gonna go to, I'm gonna do a lot of things today. Okay, I was just kind of mumbling. I was scared of those two Japanese girls right there staring at me. Okay, the real vlog starts now. What's up, my quesadillas? Today's a pretty big day. First, I'm going to the Tokyo Creative Office to, like, see if there's any equipment there to help me out for my next music video. And by the way, you guys are probably asking me, like, are you serious about all this music stuff or whatever? Like, I do it for fun. Back in Colorado, me and my friends, we always used to just, like, freestyle in the car. It was just fun shit to do, so I don't know, it's just fun for me. Don't take me too seriously. But yeah, the Tokyo Creative Office is in Shibuya, so I'm going there right now. But then after that, I'm actually gonna hang out with this special girl. If you watched the video, my Japanese school love life, yeah, it's Mario Kart girl. I'm gonna see her today. This is kind of crazy. I haven't seen her in like 4 or 5 years. I'm really nervous. She's pretty cute. I get real nervous talking to pretty girls, so I don't know if I can handle this. It's gonna be a little play date. We're gonna hang out in Shinjuku. And then after that, I'm going to Akihabara to record the next song with Sora. And then after that, I might go clubbing, but I might not either. I feel like I'm gonna be really tired. But if I'm feeling it, I will. As much as it seems like it, I don't really like partying that much, like clubs. I don't know. I'm just not into that lifestyle. I like dancing. That's the only thing I really like to do there, get on that dance floor. But I don't know, just trying to get random girls and just party kind of seems pointless to me. I mean, I guess it's fun, but I also just really like hermiting in my room and just chill out, be comfortable, you know what I mean? But when I get lit, I get lit, so that's how it is for me. And when you go clubbing, you just like, you talk to girls and then have one night stands, just hook up and blah blah blah. I'm not into the hooking up culture, you know what I mean? I like loving people I love, you know? I can't just be like, ooh, random hot girl, I wanna fuck her. Like, if I'm talking to a girl at a club, I wanna get to know her, you know what I mean? Straight up, I'll take a girl to a love hotel and be like, we're gonna get to know each other here. I remember back in freshman year, I was late to all the sexy stuff. In freshman year of high school, I didn't know shit about, you know, sexies, you know, the sexy things. My girlfriend back then, she was pretty experienced in all this stuff, right? I'm not saying she was a hoe, but she was a hoe, at least back then. If you're watching this, I like you, okay? Don't worry about it. We're cool. But back then, you might have been hoeing out a little bit. But yeah, she would always like come up to me and like shove my face in her boobies and just be like, hey. She would always come on to me, and I was like real innocent and like more like shy back then. I was like, eh, what the fuck? Never really touched a girl. But you know what? It was fun because like I didn't have to do anything. It would just be like her loving me, you know what I mean? So I just had to like sit there and just take all her affection. I really liked that relationship. Yeah, she was like that dominant, like, And then I was like that submissive, like, ooh, what the? I don't even know. Maybe it's not the case now. It's always different, you know. But back then, definitely enjoyed it. The milk tea, essential. Okay, so I was messaging my friend slash, I don't know, Tokyo creative person. Basically, they didn't have the keys or something like that. So like, I went straight to Shinjuku. I'm editing the last video right now, trying to upload it tonight. But yeah, I should meet up with this girl in like a couple minutes now, maybe a couple seconds. I don't even know, but she's coming here right now. So pretty nervous. I haven't seen this girl in like 4 or 5 years. It's gonna be a little weird. She doesn't know that much English, I don't think. So I'm gonna have to just straight up just talk in Japanese. So I'm gonna try my best, see what happens. It sucks because I don't really know how to like flirt in Japanese, you know? I don't know how to seduce the ladies in Japanese. So kind of in a toughie right now. I accidentally wasn't recording when Panyonta first came, but yeah, this is my longtime friend. Kind of my crush back in middle school, not even gonna lie. She doesn't know English, so she doesn't know what I'm saying right now. Yeah, anyway, this is Panyonta.
Hi, hello.
She's half Italian, half Japanese. Yeah, she's a daigakuse, which means college student, so studying hard out here. I've never went on a play date or anything like that in Japanese, so I'm like, I don't even know, just a mix of not knowing Japanese and I'm nervous. I don't even know what to say. I'm gonna try my best. Whew. All right, so me and Panyonta, we've just been talking. I'm honestly real proud of myself. I thought I wouldn't have anything to say because I don't know Japanese. I suck at this. I don't even know how to flirt in Japanese. I don't know how to do anything, but I'm doing pretty good. We're having some good conversations. We're talking about anime and stuff like that. But yeah, I think next we're gonna let's go to pasta. All
right, so
whoa,
holy shit, he just crashed. This is good vlog footage. All right, anyway,
that was cool. Okay, so I literally just started the camera and that just happened. Wow, that was weird. But me and Panyonta, I decided to call her Panchan. Her new name is Panchan. We were at this like coffee shop, and then now we're gonna go to this ramen place I really like.
This is like not like
it's not girly, but I like it.
All right.
Yeah. え、日本語でいいよ。
OK、よかった。私、いつも女の子らしくないのね、割と。
うん。
そうそう。
I think it's cool. I think it's cool. 食べて。
OK。
OK, so I was like looking back at the footage and I realized Hanyota looks different, like on camera. Maybe if we get up close, she looks the same, but here, let me see. Hold up. I'm looking at her side by side with the camera.I see your freckles in real life.
Ah!
So there's two types of people in the world. There's photogenic people and real life-genic people. I'm photogenic, or not photogenic, but I'm videogenic, but I'm ugly in real life. Han-chan's the opposite. She's pretty both ways, but in real life, you know what I'm saying? Do you know what I'm saying?
No.
Explain how you know me.
日本語でいいんだよね。
あ、日本語で。
Yes.
Explain our story and like what do you, I don't know, like maybe like what you remember about me? じゃあ、なんか、わかんない。
ケイ君初めて見たときに優しそうだなって思って、そう。で、クラス違ったじゃん、最初。1年とか2年とか。でも、結構話してたと思うの。だから、そう、もうちょっと関わりたかったなっていうのと、でも、みんなが可愛いって言ってた意味もわかるの、リタ。必ず廊下で会うと手振ってくれた。あーって。すごくね、癒された。惜しい。
なんか、男からかに、ね、男からか女の
子。違う違う、私がケイ君をその可愛いってちょっと思った。
あ、
だから
Oh, you thought I was cute。
うん、違う違う、なんかみんなが言ってることちょっと分かったの。そう、こうやって通り過ぎるときに手振ってくれるのとか、こっち癒されるから。そう、
うん、
そう。でも全然昔は喋らなかったね。話してたけど、お互いなんかずっと、うーんみたいな。そう、だからね、今日会って話してね、すごい嬉しかった。うん、バレーボール入ってた。中学
は。ああ、覚えてる。バレーボールだった。でも、他のなんか5人座る、あと。
生徒会かな？
生徒会。
やってた。
僕、ドキドキ。
たまに遊びに来てた。家で遊んでて。仕事してなかった。
Is there something stuck in my teeth?
No.
Oh, you're looking at my teeth a lot.
見るよ。
Why are you looking at my teeth?
見せて。歯がどう見えるか。
No, why are you? いつもこうやって。
あ、違う、違う。すごい、動いてる表情を見ちゃうの。だから、話してる人が、うんってやってると、私もそっちこうやって見ちゃうの。全然気にしないで。こう、動いてると、私もこう追いかけたくなっちゃうのね。こう。
運動会、いつか、旅館と遊んでいた。そのアドレスくれた。その時、I was a pussy。
向け
?I was a pussy。
Pussy?
Yeah, I was a pussy。
プーシーって何？
プーシー。
プーシーって何？
その後。
うん。あ、何もなかったってこと？
うん、もう調べてない。
ね。
あと、でもやっぱり最後の日、
うん、
もうすぐ僕他の学校に行くの時、まああれみんなクラスと歩いてた。うんうん、あとパニオった僕にマリオカート遊んでないなって言った。I felt bad.You know?
No.
I felt bad.
But?
Yeah.
Why? Mario Kart is not doing it. Then
I'll do it. Then I'll do it? Hanyota is really short, by the way. How many centimeters?
Nah, 150.
Hanyota is a dancer, so her style really reflects her dancing. She doesn't just go for what's hot, what's sexy. She finds her style from within. She does what she wants to wear, and I respect that. 次 Mario Kart 遊ぼう?
いいよ。
Okay.
まだやってないから。
Okay.
うん。
Not gonna lie, I'm extremely disappointed right now. I'm hurt, I'm offended, I am depressed. So I said bye to Panchan, right? We hug, and she gives me the pat on the back. She said I was cute earlier. Now she's giving me a pat on the back? I'm not a little baby. All right. That was pretty fun though, hanging out with Panchan. Not even gonna lie, she got a lot cuter. Like, she looks the same, but just more like fucking mature. She's older now. More developed. Like, she didn't get any taller, but she definitely grew. If you know what I'm saying. She got a really big heart now. She's very loving. But yeah, that was fun. Expect to see Panyota more. Now I'm in Akihabara. Gonna meet up with Sora. Record this song. Should be lit. We just finished recording. We're listening to it now.